Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you the unboxing of V-Guard ID4 Ace 5540 stabilizer. The V-Guard stabilizer comes in this box. The packaging looks like this. On the box you can see that model number ID4 Ace 5540 is printed and the working range, which is 130 volts to 280 volts, and it comes with 3 years warranty. On the box everywhere the model number is printed. Here you can see that ID4 Ace 5540. At the other side of the box, you can see the specifications such as the model number, capacity, input, output voltage, and the price. The price mentioned on the box is 6400, but I got it from Amazon for approximately 4600. I will give the link of this stabilizer in the description box. Please do check that. Without wasting any time, let's remove the stabilizer from the package. Even though for an inverter AC, stabilizer is not needed. In my area there are a lot of voltage fluctuations, so I don't want to take a risk, so I bought this stabilizer to protect the PCB of my inverter AC, because the circuit and the PCBs of an inverter AC are very costly. Inside the box you will get the manual on how to install the stabilizer on the wall, and also you will get the user manual on how to use the stabilizer. You need to remove the stabilizer slowly from the box because the stabilizer is little bit heavy. And here is the stabilizer. It comes in a plastic cover wrap inside. This is how it looks. Here is the wire. It doesn't come with a power plug. You need to buy the power plug separately. Let's remove the plastic cover from the stabilizer. Once you have removed the plastic cover, the stabilizer looks like this, and it has got a smart ring. The color of this smart ring changes depending upon the input voltage. And at the side, you can see there is a fan in the stabilizer. And below the fan, you can see the model number, capacity, and the working range, and so on. And the backside view of the stabilizer looks like this. You need to screw the holes in the wall and you can fix it, or take the help of the technician. And there is a warranty seal on the stabilizer, and I forgot to tell you, inside the box you will also get the screws. Once you fix the stabilizer on the wall and turn on, you can see the delay. The smart ring changes colors depending upon the input voltage, and if the input voltage is more than 200, the smart ring color will be blue. If the input voltage is below 200, the smart ring color will be violet. If there is high cutout or low cutout, the color will be red. So that's it guys. If you're planning to buy a stabilizer for your inverter AC, without any second thought, go for this V-Guard stabilizer. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.